My name is Neakar.
My name is Nandita Melawat.
This is the model of fire alarm. We can explain the fire alarm. We have a PCB. We connect many of instruments like capacitor, transistor, resistor, etc. We also connected a fire sensor which can detect the fire. It is a circuit.
These are transistor. It is a capacitor and it is a resistor.
We can use it in kitchen, room and many of other places where more chances of fire is created. This is a big city in this house. As we fire a sensor, then the buzzer starts ringing.
Thank you.